Convert text to columns. Select the cells that contain the text values. Click the Data tab. In the Data Tools area, click Text to Columns. In the Original Data Type area, select whether the text is to be separated by spaces or commas or tabs. Click Next. In the Data Preview area, determine where the breaks will occur in the text. Click Next. Click Finish. This is the process to convert text to columns.